Hello, hello, welcome back. Here we go. So off screen, we did some replaying of previous missions, got some side ups done, and some more development. End up going and getting, S-rating on this. So I found out this is actually true of, let's see. Wait, which one is it? Oh yeah, so it's actually true. This one, basically extracting by land means running at, vehicle or something. And I found out the way to do the, I tested it because I wasn't sure, but I kind of guessed. If you just put him inside of, the four-wheel drive, the XL or the Child Soldier Commander, it says you can't extract prisoners. You have to put him in the vehicle. If you put him in the vehicle and then drive it out, it counts. I don't know if there's a Fulton upgrade for prisoners or not. Probably not. And extracted by land, we just ran out of the zone, so it counted. You'll run to the plantation. Let's see. We need to go back at some point and do some of these earlier ones too. Not to mention, we did. Let's see. What else did we do? I know we were doing something. We did side ups and all that. It's whatever. Oh yeah, we got more of the challenge tasks for our intel place play. You don't have to actually listen to them. You just need to select and move on. Once you got them all down, yeah, it counts.
Please select a mission.
I think for this one, we're going to use D-Dog. We need to be able to see where everything's at. Oh, why did that pop up? Oh, wait, did we select a loadout or something? That's. I am not sure how we got that. We didn't select a vehicle. Well, whatever. And time for Skullface. So this is, it seems like this is the last mission, but it's not. There's four 50 missions. Some are reprises of earlier ones, but I think the actual story ends around 45. So we still got a way to go. Also, why are Eli and Huey here? That's something I don't understand.
Find out what his plans are.
Like, I don't understand why did they show up? Huey, we can understand, but Eli? Might as well keep them going while we're doing this. Wait, how many units do we have available? Jesus. Let's put one on. That's a long time to keep one out, so I wouldn't bother doing that. Damn dog, quit yelling, okay?
Unit dispatched.
Soviet soldiers in that area are all dead. Apparently XOF unleashed the Russian parasite strain. To isolate the facility, they first spread reports of a chemical weapon leak. The infection won't spread into the surrounding regions. Still, I think they just exterminate the men who work with them all this time. Skullface must be making his final play.
Okay, we can't get this until we have the wormhole teleport.
Eli snuck into the cargo on board the chopper. His idea of an escape attempt?
See?
We'll think of how to deal with him later.
Shoot him! We got a time paradox, but, you know, on the other hand, we don't have to deal with him in Metal Gear Solid 1 and 2 and 4. Yeah, so they got snipers right there, and it's a pain in the ass. Notice they're speaking English. So, you know, we're not against Russian or African units anymore.
Make contact with Skullface. Head for the silo at the facility's northernmost point. XOF has occupied the facility. Skullface must be close.
Damn helmets! What? Are you serious right now? Is the other guy? And they all have helmets. I'll reset it. It's a pain in the ass when they all have helmets. And I think even if you have no active helmets in play, they all always have it in a sequence. Oh, for the love of. You ain't detect a squat. Huh. Checkpoint.
Two more gates to go. Still quiet in the silo. No sign of score.
Back when the Jets game first came out, this used to be an amazing farm spot for materials. You could run in, extract everything, then get out, and then reload, and they would be all replenished. Not to mention, it's also how you quickly processed as well.
He's coming too. Roger that.
In the original launch, all containers were 7,500. So you could easily have a problem of having a large amount of time, large amount of materials to process. Gotta do something about that chopper. I got a chopper that doesn't say anything to them. Everybody's sleeping? Nope. Nothing's wrong with that. Nothing fishy.
extract him.
CP, this is Delta 3. Just saw a suspicious person. Gotta check it out. Over.
CP, understood. Keep your guard up. Out.
Now to hide the evidence. Oh, there's a walker over here. Okay, cool. Up you go.
Boss, get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground.
That's you got snipers everywhere.
CP, this is so good. Just see a suspicious balloon. There's a possible intruder. Should I investigate? Over.
This is CP. Understood. All units, stay on guard and find any intruders. Out.
Jesus!
CP, this is Zulu 10. Resources are missing. There's a possible intruder.
Don't mind me, just dry looting your base.
Subject on board. CP, the rest of us.
Threat in the area. We're tightening security. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Check your surroundings. Out.
Oh, that was a quick acting one, huh? Oh, he's got yeah, it looks like a launcher.
Analysis complete.
Jesus, how many damn shots do you need? Ah, crap.
Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
Now, where did you come from?
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Thank you.
too. Roger that. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Well, good thing most of them are already gone. Need finder communications to pop it. Damn snipers! I'm sure I hit him. Come on. Every damn door's locked. Are they still thinking we're over there? Okay. Then again, that camera might bust us. What you aiming at? Oh, yep, they see us.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Let's just recharge over here a little. All right, come on. Need them core lib cough a little. Try to get that evasion going. Let's get quiet out here. Oh, she can't help us here. Whoa, he is. See how he's running faster than we do. Going somewhere?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Enemy presence detected.
Crap. Man, we wanted right into our own grenade. And they have a lot here. Can we go and do that now? Gotcha, buddy.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh, cool. Extract 4 Walker gears. Oh, great, shoddy. Oh my god, there's still so many of them. We out here stealing everything.
Supplies requested.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Demission. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
CP, this is Delta 6. The enemy got away. Starting a search now. Over.
Enemy prison detected.
CP, understood. The cam got far. Stay alert. Out.
mission arrived at the mother base.
17. Ain't nobody listening, buddy. Wow, we're just racking them up here, aren't we? Can't remember what the tasks were, but I'm just extracting everything we can. Goodness. Seven red tanners, okay, and three tanks, cool. Dink! What? Oh, I don't like this camera.
His ride has arrived.
There we go.
Don't let Skullface get away. Stop him at the heliport. Boss, can you see the heliport? Skullface is right there. Make contact with him and make him talk. We have to stop him before his plan is set in motion.
Creepy matches.
You too have known loss. And that loss torments you still. You hope hatred might someday replace the pain.
Oh, trust me, it will. Yeah, he's kind of got a point, though. Finally, with some respect.
Just go along with him for now. We're ready to fight if it comes to that. That's our leverage against.
This is interactive, so you have to keep moving.
He doesn't want a war on his hands.
Oh, he wants a war.
Whatever the Navajo told you. Just one possible solution derived by Cypher. My will is different. I've known you since your time at Langley. I've long been the other side of your coin.
And this is where it's explained where XOF is just the opposite to Fox.
Any mess you made?
See?
I was there to clean up. You completed your task, and admirably. The information you returned was far more than enough to fill our pockets.
And I think it's forcing me to stop instead of letting me keep up with him, because it's waiting for him to move, then allows me to move. It's kind of like a chain, an invisible chain, where we can only go a certain amount. But not like a chain, more like a, not really sure how to describe it. Think like a rod, where you can only move there's a slack distance. With an idea.
Washington doesn't know how to spend money, he said. I'd like to redirect it. His goal was an organization dedicated solely, covertly, to supporting America. You know,
I would have said that. Yeah, well, no, I can't make a good joke off this, sorry. I got nothing to come to mind.
An act of revenge on the world, but America most of all. America is a country of liberty, a meeting of immigrants. Instead of simply assimilating, its citizens live alongside others. Their roots are very diverse. America's never been made up of just one group. But he tried to forge a single consciousness for it and from it. The idea that every citizen would use free will to unite behind their country. Unilateralism like that can't be entrusted to any one individual. So the Major sought a system that used information, words, to control the subconscious.
Can y'all give me a moment? I want to get, kind of steal these tanks. So this is known as one of the more momentous segments of this game, the Sins of the Fodder segment. At least I think it's known as that. Skullface just sitting here chilling, talking, not giving a shit at all. Honestly, he wasn't really wrong.
Even before he was born, his mother tongue was English. He doesn't know the pain of losing his own language. Not yet. He cannot understand her will. I do. I was born in a small village. I was still a child when we were raided by soldiers. Foreign soldiers. Born from my elders, I was made to speak their language. With each new post, my masters changed, along with the words they made me speak. Words are peculiar. With each change, I changed too. My thoughts, personality, how I saw right and wrong. War changed me. And not only my visage. Words. I was invaded by words, burrowing and breeding inside me. A philosopher once said, it is no nation we inhabit, but a language. Make no mistake, our native tongue is our true fatherland. My fatherland, my truth was stolen from me. And so was my past. All that's left is the future. And mine is revenge
on those who bleach off the words of their fellow man. This is what I learned from the Major. And then it hit me. It was he who should feel my wrath. He and the code he chose as basis for control. Language codes, information codes, beamed all around us, genetic codes spanning history. By controlling the codes, Cypher Zero intends to unify the world. Codes implanted into our heads, sucking our minds dry as it spreads from one host to the next. A parasite upon this earth, that is what Zero is. As one born into this world, he's afflicted. I hold him responsible for killing my freedom. Killing all traces of my past. Killing any promise.
Hence the big game of the theme is revenge. Diamond Dogs wants revenge. Skullface wants revenge. A lot of people want revenge. Dun dun dun.
An English strain of the vocal parasite. I will exterminate the English language.
You'll try.
With this, I'll rid the world of infestation. All men will breathe free again, reclaim their past, present, and future. This is no ethnic cleanser, it is a liberator to free the world from Zero. Let the world be. Sans lingua franca, the world will be torn asunder. And then it shall be free. People will suffer, of course. A phantom pain. The world will need a new common tongue. A language of mutes. My metal shall be the thread by which all countries are bound together in equality. No words will be needed. Every man will be forced to recognize his neighbor. People will swallow their hate. They will link lost hands. The world will become
one. What, like Hands Across America? And here's the music. Wait, we could just scan the entire time. Dude, I did not know that we could do that. I did not know we could use the scanner here. There's no mechanical reason for us to be able to do that. Like, that's crazy. I did not know we could do that.
the world witnesses Sahalandros, the hands of the Doomsday Clock will roll on, regardless of Zero. Sahalanthropus will take the first giant step into a brave new world. It is the bell with which a world trodden upon by words declares its independence.
Finally would do that. Yeesh. A long sequence, unfortunately. And yet still felt less, you know, a far shorter duration than the snake, you know, quiet ladder climbing snake eater. Sure is looking Shadow Moses in here. I gotta just let him keep his weapons. You have. There's so much wrong with this. Yeah, the leader of your the main guy, the main PF opposing you right there. You let him keep his weapons. You don't disarm him.
This is Greg Greg on station to provide cover. Get us a line of fire. Roger that.
Notice what they said, Queequeg. And remember the whole, okay, so the entire theme of Moby Dick was revenge. Ahab was looking for revenge, and he was called, Snake was called Ahab at first. And, we had Ishmael, the other guy. Then we got Pequod, which was the ship main ship.
Revenge that drives the times. Just as you live because of me. He lives because of you. Show him!
Ah, right. Man on fire. Now he's just chilling. Not caring the world.
Wait.
Here comes one of the most meme lines in this game. Ooh. You went out like Gray Fox. I've never seen an edit of this using an 80s song. It was great. Basically, what's going on here is Mantis is, well, he's leashing on to whoever has a strong will. Initially, that leashing is to Skullface, who wants has a strong will for revenge, as well as the Man on Fire. Then it becomes, Eli. I may have the order mixed up, but basically that's what's going on here is that Mantis found someone who has a stronger, hatred and such that allowed him to leash onto them instead of Skullface. Dun dun dun! But yeah, ever since Cold Talker, we basically have a sequence that it says to be continued, but we could go right away into it. Ooh. We missed a task, but I don't know what it is yet. So many! God damn! See, alright. I think that's actually going by the timer and how long we took, even though we gotten used to the mechanics again, probably the second longest mission because of, behind the prologue, because of that one forcing so many, slow segments. Damn. Really that many? Love these three S ratings. It's been a while since we purged out the troublemaker, so we're going to need to do that at some point. Probably off screen, because, wow. Yes, so many people. At this point, it may just not be worth it, because we have diplomats as well.
Mission list updated. Please select a mission.
Oh, there's a cassette. I heard music, but I didn't know if it was just like background or what. But there was a cassette tape. You know, there's still a lot of these missing. I'm not sure how we're going to trigger them. Like, look at this. We got 12 missing between these two. I think it's story-based. Okay, we need more combat unit. Okay. We're capped out otherwise on the others. No problem. Can I already mark this? Okay, I don't know why it's shown as the highlight again if we're already in. Okay, that's enough. Let's see, development.
Please specify a project.
Days? Good lord, I didn't see that. Okay, so yeah, go to our online ones, which you can always do. I didn't, you know what I mean, sorry. Yeah, we've maxed out our researchable stuff otherwise, I guess. Oh, we need to get our unit up. That's what's going on. Oh. Okay, so we need to upgrade our armors. All right.
Please specify a project.
Probably wait a few hours if I want to go down that path. Kind of strange that the non-lethal launchers are locked behind online. That's kind of sus, ain't it? I guess they're just way too useful, huh? We need to find that blueprint at some point, huh? We really need to get a better pistol for non-lethal. Equipping this because I think we're gonna go back at some point and do the voices one and get to the the stuff there.
Staff assigned.
And we're gonna see. Thinking. Yeah, I think we're going to do some off-screen stuff before we move on. Then, in the full VOD, it's going to look, it'll be seamless and all, but may do some off-screen stuff in order to get ready for this next battle. Because it is remember, the actual Sahelanthropus fight is a pain in the ass. If you don't have certain stuff, but we'll see that as we go through. So, we'll see you soon. Hello. So, I wanted to show a trick real quick with dealing with Mutter Base soldiers. I tried to do it before, but I forgot the missing step. I looked it up, and this should be it. Ooh. Hello there. Hey, quit. Hover for a moment. I'm trying to scan that. Man. Go ahead and be coming all the way over here just to get a look at it. Okay. Got marked.
Marker placed.
trying to figure out what's going on with the fighting. I don't know what's causing it. But yeah, too many troublemakers, which means I gotta go through all 2,000 people just to remove them. I think I need to install a mod or something to make it easier to sort these abilities, because wow. It is a pain. Okay. You need to be using the cassette. Notice his reaction. I think this is how you're meant to do it.
That's the target. I remember him. He was off base during the attack 9 years ago.
Is it really you?
Bring him home, boss.
Boss? Is it really you? Boss? Is it really you? I never believed you were dead. Not for a minute.
One of the guys out on a mission at the time. He's fallen a long way from the glory days. But will he come back to us? Bring him home, boss.
Side op completed.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Arrived at Mother Base.
And that's how you're meant to do it. So we'll see you soon when it's time to continue on the story, but I wanted to show this real quick. This is what you're meant to do with the Mother Base people. You could try to CQC them or whatever, but I forgot it's actually just... it's not enough to just play it. You have to have it on speaker. That way the enemy can hear it. And it automatically stops them, makes them stop fighting, and gets a good look at you. All right, we are back. And we've done some setups, replaying the previous ones to get objectives. Let's see. Ooh, yeah, that one's gonna be a pain in the ass. I still think I'm gonna do that off screen because wow, you see how many are there? Yeah. Anyway, wait. Let's go take down Sahel. This is a lethal mission, so you don't need non-lethal gear. Just bring your strongest stuff. Let's go.
Spike on the RWR. Strange PRF.
What's wrong?
Control lost. Can't maintain RPM. We're settling.
Pardon me, do you have any grape poupon? Dun dun dun. So basically, this is what I was talking about with the during Skullface. Mantis has lashed on to Eli. That's why, everything, Man of Fire control and all that transferred from Man of Fire to Skullface to now it's Eli. So he's latching on to Eli to drive, Sahel Darpus.
to lust for revenge? Who?
Hey, it's just like Ed 209. It can't go to certain areas. Ed can't go downstairs. Sahel can't go through rocks. Snake, if I was you, I'd keep running, buddy. That'd be why. Coward! You get back here and fight too!
All units, move in!
And what do you think you're gonna do with those pea shooters, buddy? You really think you're gonna do anything against that? You know, I make that joke about Ed 209, but that walk like it looks straight out of RoboCop, doesn't it? Like, let's be honest here, I may have been a bit more apt than I thought I, okay? You're just making it mad! See? You don't have the heavy firepower for that, buddy. I do. Because I research. Oh yeah, I forgot I could do that. That IV chain whip. The sword whip, rather.
Cypher will rewrite the records, and I will vanish from human memory.
This is actually pretty brilliant, you know, explanation for why he doesn't, he's not, you know, he's not mentioned it at all in post Phantom Pain stuff, even in the database. Because he pretty much got, you know, unpersoned, he got erased from history.
We'll unleash that thirst unto the future. Major.
Oh no, we going unga bunga. Shut up. We got some caveman stuff to do here. Neurons are activating. Hence why Metal Gear is in later timeline games act like this. Still alive! Somehow.
It's after you.
Things chasing me like an angry puppy dog. Notice it's got a life bar. This is why the CGM is busted. See how much damage you've done already? Why was he even here? Honestly, I should have just made this a solo thing. Ooh. Man, he put us in jail. So you do more damage when it's open, so to speak. Just like the Metal Gear Ray fight. See? remember it being a little bit longer than this. But maybe it's a different, you know, there's a extreme version is later on, so maybe I'm thinking of that. Mantis is still here, he's just invisible. Lots and lots of checkpoints. Yeah, so he's pretty screwed. You just want to mess with that freely?
Where's the other?
Very close to you.
Mantis is an asshole, by the way.
Finish me.
Oh, I don't think I will. Piss on you like R. Kelly. This is an optional thing. You can finish it, but he's going to die either way. And honestly, I think it fits the narrative better for them not to do it, even after all so long they gave up. You know, they let go. Oh God, I forgot they showed the dismembering. So yeah, that's the, instead of just straight up killing him and getting revenge, they just make him, you know, make him understand what they lost. So he lost his arms, part of his leg, just like Miller. And Snake. So, yeah.
Do it yourself. Mission complete, boss.
This is only part in the end of Act One. Once again, I don't think we will kill you. Notice he was running over. You did it. You crazy fuck. We're the ones who did all the damn hard work. You're just over there running in and taking a kill. Oh, that's a huge chunk. Helicopter requested. Hero, nice. Big ups, big ups. Oh, S on the first try, too. Nice. I can't remember what the other objectives were. I'm pretty sure this is the one where that I'm digging of, though.
Here she comes!
Viewers, I'm having deja vu here. Here's something I don't understand. Who was controlling it at this point? That's something I never get. Who was controlling it at this point? Because you need an AI to control it. But Mantis was not in this area at this point.
Missing legs. We stride forward on the bones of our fallen. Then, and only then, are we alive. This pain is ours.
Love of hell, everybody's there except D-Horse.
A secret weapon.
But it's never actually explained where the horse is kept.
We will be.
There's no stable or anything here. And while you can airlift him in and out via Fulton, and it's like, Where is he being kept?
Sahelanthropus will unleash that thirst unto the future. Those were his last words.
Cause.
Pretentious to the end. Still. Doesn't feel like this is over. And I'll never be whole again.
Oh, and fun fact, something I didn't talk about yet. This is the last time, well, this game is the last time you see Miller physically in the Metal Gear timeline, because he does not reappear in the series timeline until Metal Gear 2, and there he's only as a, you know, he's only over the radio, and then he reappears in Solid 1, but again, he is only radio, you know, over codec, and even then, that's actually liquid. Okay, we can skip this. Good. It's just credits. Damn, check it out. Cobra unit words. Yeah, see? This isn't in the game at all. It's the end of Act 1. Yeah, we... Okay, so basically with nukes, you're invited to get your shit kicked in by, you know, players. Don't mess with them. Do not mess with them ever. It was much worse when the game came out, but nowadays I think it's like there's not really that many people playing online that are actively playing. But yeah, nuclear weapons are an invitation for someone to come in and wreck you. Damn. Keep on with these S pluses. Yes, give me more. Uh-huh, see? Yeah, we are not anywhere near done yet. We are just done with Chapter 1.
You're all diamonds.
This man acted as accomplice to the attack on Mother Base.
Why are you here? Revenge against the boss.
I'm not like you!
I think it is time you knew.
Even out of context, yo, this upcoming segment looks wacky as hell, doesn't it?
What if she's a spy? What if I'm a spy? Are you?
Kill him. What should we do, boss? Just give the order.
You're right. He is not one of us.
Us.
Snake?
To be continued right now. And it's never really explained what race is in this context. Most people think, oh, it's race as an ethnicity. No, I believe the official thing is it's arms race.
Diamond Dogs. Even with Skullface dead.
Because at this point, you know, you're talking about you're able to get nuclear weapons and all that, or dispose of them, as well as continue on against the. The fallout of XOF and Skullface being taken down.
Spies, parasites among us. Watch the man to your left, to your right. Assume nothing. Report everything.
Intruder to the left. Intruder to the right. I'm sorry, I had to.
To protect ourselves. From here on out. You will be my eyes. The deadliest enemy is right here in our midst. And they will get no mercy.
Thank you.
Skullface dead. Our pain is still right with us. We need more strength.
Mission.
We need more men. Diamond Dogs needs to be bigger. Missions have come in too. We still have a long road ahead of us.
Development project. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched. Please select a mission.
Okay, so at this point, you're going to get a mix of story missions as well as replays of previous missions, but on different difficulty. So you can't use reflex. You can't, yeah. And this is one you definitely want to wait until you get access to upgraded gear. But otherwise, the same stats, same stuff as, the same strategy that you use on backup, back down, on regular, it should still work here. So subsistence basically treats you like a Metal Gear One to basically treats you like a new game in other Metal Gear games where you have nothing from the start. Oh, okay. So it's Destroy's head. I think we're gonna have to wait until the CGM's upgrade a little bit more because we needed more ammo for that for sure. So let's get up. There's actually a way to cheese C2W. It's you have the stuff destroyed beforehand, then it counts. I don't know if they fixed that though. I think they fixed that by now.
Please select a landing zone.
It was a very popular strategy when the game was new. Ooh, we need to get these because these give us access to a certain upgrades. All right, let's take off. Let's get this off our screen.
To develop or dispose of nuclear weapons from your iDroid. With a nuclear deterrent, even if you're discovered while infiltrating a rival PF's FOB, most PFs won't dare retaliate. But you, of all people, know how dangerous it can be to have nuclear weapons. So will you add nukes to our arsenal as a deterrent? Or will you take them away from other PFs and dispose of them to help build a world that's free of nuclear weapons? I'll leave that decision up to you.
In Afghanistan. Revealing the existence of the Philanthropus results in a return to the glory days of the Cold War. The threat it poses reignites the nuclear arms race between the world's major powers. The demand for nuclear weapons increases around the globe. What if you then introduced a nuclear weapon in...
There. That off.
Select a landing zone heading to Central Africa.
take D-Dog so we can be sure we can see it easily. We will. Okay, we'll get these two off the field. Is there motion? Damn, where is it? E-Dog, I need you to help me up, bud. Where are where is he? Gotta be way further in. Ooh, this is good. Ooh,
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Come on, boy, where is he? Gotta be Wick Fredder in. Stop moving.
Guard post captured. The map has been updated.
Yoink!
Extract him.
There he is. He's got some homies. Got a gang of them. Wow, this is way less of a hassle than the bear. This one didn't give us any fight. Nice.
Ops list updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added.
Boss, come on back to base.
And Eli is being an asshole again. He's acting up. He's a damn brat. Going all children under corn over there. Man, that's depressing. It's okay. We got like a incredible amount of child soldiers from extraction, so we got reserves. I know that sounds seems kind of cold blooded, but I mean, am I wrong though? I don't know why they insist on having us come back for small stuff like that. Like, can he just tell us in ACC? Hell, he just now told us over the radio. I've never understood that. Why make us come back here? Up we go!
Of other PFs. Now you'll be able to infiltrate rival PFs' FOBs without having to worry about their nuclear deterrent. Go get one over on these guys who've escaped retaliation thanks to their nukes.
Oh yeah. Man, we are not invading. I was just taking a look. Anyway, since we got the legendary jackal, we can now do wormhole, and it's so useful. It's the only way you can extract sniper skulls and stuff that's indoors. Also, it means you'll have to go out and take care of, you'll have to drag people out in order to extract them anymore. And I think it does not negate prisoner extraction. Like I think you still have to get them out the normal way. I could be wrong though. It's been so long I don't remember for sure.
Please specify a project.
Oh, no wonder we were going through it so fast. Got a junk suppressor on it. I was wondering about that.
Please select a mission.
You know, the other way you can cheese this is by going in at the Eastern Communications port and using the machine gun. So we're gonna do that real quick. So if you know exactly where it's at, you can just cheese it there. It should be around there, right? Come on, get us out of here. Get us out of here.
Stop.
easy peasy.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
Look at that. Look at that. It's so easy to cheese that. It's funny as hell. Alright, so let's see. We got that done quickly. Now, that one's, I'm going to say, we're going to do that later, but we're going to wait until we have more CGM upgrades and probably battle dress, because I forget what the, what if they increase the damage as well. You need some serious upgrades for the extremes. Speaking of which, let's take a look. I don't think we have the ability to upgrade the CGM anymore right now. Yeah, see? We need a very high combat level support unit as well as resources. Resources are a joke. We can just keep spamming, you know, PF turn-ins. But the rest of that is a pain. I think we need at least S plus in every, you know, both of those. Nothing but minimum S plus. I'm not really sure how we can get it up high right now. Unfortunately for subsistence missions, I think there's two subsistence missions in Phantom Pain. We got the one done. It will not reset your luck completely. It'll just, you know, temporarily disable it. Oh, there we go. Just changing the sneak and sit around. There. Cleaned it, and yeah. So yeah, don't worry about losing your loadout or anything. It only does it temporarily. It resets it back to what you had before the mission. Now, see, that's interesting. Oh, man, we should pick the landing zone closer. Oh, well. Yoink!
Arrived at the enemy equipment detected. The map has been updated. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Oh, for the love of. Oh, I missed so many of these. Oh, damn, Walker gear. I really like how fast these are acting. Also, something I forgot to say about the missions is, you know, the replay missions, it should be the same objectives as the original. They're just going to be hidden at first. We did get him. Wait. What's targeting us? Oh, great. These things have missile launchers, and they're homing. Nice. No, I don't think I will quit hiding. I knew I hit him. Oh, hey, I didn't see there was a second objective. Very nice. Ooh. Nice.
Roger that.
You know, I think there's going to be more. Let's go over to the palace and see if there's any prisoners or anything, because I want to see if we can get those rocket control and all that now.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base.
Can definitely use those S rankings. Aha! Look at that prisoner! I knew it!
He's coming too. Roger that.
Got a present for you. Down, boy. Jesus. Naturally. They decide now. They decide they want to move around.
Okay, Snake.
No, there is one there. Little bastard swarm too easily. Oh, and there's heavy infantry. Great. We gotta get in close with those bastards. I hate heavy infantry sometimes. Oh, and he's got a shotgun. Maximum bitch detected. Why is it when we use shotguns, we can't stun lock them like that? But they can do that to us easy. That feels kind of unfair. Then again, I don't really use shotguns, so whatever. We got a damn heavy infantry, and I hate dealing with heavy infantry. But yeah, open world or in missions, they're just so goddamn annoying. And I swear we keep, you know, they keep, you know, managing to get them up somehow. Like, they can manage to keep them in going, even when we're spamming the, you know, riot suits one.
Unit dispatched. dispatched.
Like, look at this. We keep spamming it on cooldown. They keep coming back. Annoying beyond belief. I don't know how to keep them, you know, permanently down.
Unit dispatched. Unit dispatched.
I just want to get over there and get the prisoner, you know? These guys are making it harder than it should be.
You gotta extract him. He's coming too. Roger that.
Ah. Gotcha that time. Oh, it's a shotgun jackass again. That's right, come closer, moron. Got him, clown.
The map has been updated.
Oh, okay. Okay, I don't see any other side. I'm guessing D-Dog hasn't. All right. All right. Extraction. It's firing my ass. We're out of here.
Development project has been added.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Yeah. A was generous. That felt more like a B.
Boss, the target filled us in on what's been going on.
Did he now?
Of guilt that his leaks sent comrades to their deaths, and fear that America might deploy such a weapon itself. But in reality, XOF and Langley don't have a collaborative relationship, and Skullface was not working for America. Still, I can't blame the man for being afraid. After laying low with the Mujahideen, he tried to cut his ties with the U.S. and return to the Soviet military. But along the way, someone came after him, and he was forced back into hiding. Could have been remnants of XOF looking to silence him. And you know the rest. He doesn't seem to know much about the parasites, but nevertheless, it'd be too dangerous to hand him over to Langley or the Soviets. We'll keep him here as originally planned.
Wait. Let's get past that.
Emmerich's finished development on that battle gear of his. Get back to Mother Base.
Now I'm really having deja vu.
Suspicions about Emmerich. Head to the central base camp in Afghanistan and recover that AI pod. It's time we purge Diamond Dogs of that traitorous parasite once and for all.
And where's the way up? Let's try to find a different landing zone around here.
Development project has been added. Please select
oh.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
chance to prove our suspicions about Emmerich. Head to the central base camp in Afghanistan and recover that AI pod. It's time we purge Diamond Dogs of that traitorous parasite once and for all.
This is Yellow King. The one that covers the parasite. I have spoken enough. Your men can take it from here. Will you permit me to rest? Have something?
There. Oh, there's another one.
You don't eat. I can subsist without food, but there is more to the act of eating than nourishment.
Okay, yeah, look, see, it is the exact same objectives as the first CTW.
Doing so, we express our gratitude.
Sorry, it's hearing you say you don't need to eat and that you're a part of nature in the same breath. Anyway, what can we get you? Not exactly a five-star restaurant, but the kitchen's used to serving a lot of different appetites. Hamburgers. Hamburgers?
Even from my understanding, this is a reference to something, to a subplot in Peace Walker. You know, one of those side quest things that you can do in Peace Walker. Well, that Kaz really likes hamburgers.
Synthesis. Balance has nothing to do with it. You just like a good burger. That is also true. Be warned, though. I have very high standards. Don't worry. I do too. All right, then. One good old-fashioned all-American icon coming up.
And there's more you can get for this chain. It's actually a pretty funny one. I think we got that there. We can just drop off, jump off, let the chopper do all the work. It's bait. Suppressing fire my ass. I'm trying to get off of here, buddy. Hurry up and hit the landing zone. Wow, we hit that? You want to go down here, Pequod? God, feeling a bit of Operation Ego in here. Fuck, nobody's gonna get that joke. Actually, let me make sure I got the right name for that operation. Oh yeah, it was Eagle Claw. Hey, I was right, half right. It was Operation Eagle Claw. Well, yeah, nobody's gonna get that joke. Let's loot everything while we're here. Can you remember this is the one where we need to exit out, riding out on one of the containers as an objective. Okay, I'll just take us in there. Where was that entrance to the area with him in it? Maybe in the wrong one, but I doubt it. Hopefully in the same area that Huey was in. I wonder if he just passed it by and didn't see it. Go look this up. Okay, so it's in the central silo, but I thought that we are in it. Let's check around then. Alpha. Why are there so many of you losers here? Guess that's the actual central silo. Huh. No, that's not it.
Development project has been
added. Ooh, that's gotta be it. That was just the same one as Hugh's area, but was that not his? How did he take all those and not go down? Oh, see. Yep. Can I enter it till the base goes off alert? Screw that. Call the chopper in. Are you kidding me right now? Just magically.
Snake, talk to me. Snake.
The damage in this game can be either a joke or inexplicable. So damn random. I don't know why they made this a side op instead of a proper mission. Feels like it should have been a proper mission. Tired of that. There's the pod. Okay, so that's the thing. It just pieced out.
AI pod launch confirmed. We'll pick it up. I wonder what kind of
secrets are buried in it. I'll let you know if we learn something. Got a report from the intel team. Remember how the man on fire was crushed by Sahelanthropus? Well, the Soviets recovered his body. Could he really be dead? Boss, head for Yaha Obu's supply outpost and secure the man on fire's body.
If Skullface was right, and a thirst for revenge can turn a man into a demon and keep the dead alive, then this man on fire who's been coming after us ever since you woke up, well, that just might be what's left of our old friend Vulcan.
See? I'm pretty sure I said at the start it was Vulcan, and I know I said it back in Snake Eater. But now it's straight up saying it. Anyway, let's get to the ACC.
Please select a mission. Please select a landing zone.
Since this is a side up, we can go crazy with the strikes. We don't need to worry about the grade. Send a strike in early on. Gotta do some soften up the base a little bit. By the time we get there, it should be going off. Got a few of them. You want to land?
Select a strike point.
Finished a job.
Thank you.
And there's the corpse right there. Excellent. Wait, do we hit our own? Oh dear. So the mask was not from Mantis. Interesting. Couldn't remember that part. And Snake's like, do I gotta do this? So he gives up because he realizes it's not really Snake. The man he's been chasing all this time is not, you know, his actual target, so he just gives up.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
I barely recognize you, Colonel. Skullface used your thirst for revenge against Big Boss, did he?
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We've received some new job offers. The details are on your iDroid.
And now to figure out how to get out of here.
Please select a mission.
Okay, yeah, we got more. Okay, so that's the story one. And you had to have cargo two at least. That is actually probably the one where you had to ride out on extraction as a bonus. Yeah, that's these two are relatively easy because we know what to do. Yeah, see, this is basically like European Extreme or just, you know, yeah, where you're detected, game over. Not, it's nowhere near as bad as you think it is, because if you can take down regular one easy, this one's easy too. It's just, you know, game over if you get spotted. Nothing big if you've done that kind of thing before. Okay, so let's first get out of here. Yeah, this area is annoying to climb out of. And yeah, the any skulls you capture will just be here, moving around like that. Honestly, it's kind of unnerving. Now, where is a pickup? Ooh, right over here.
Please select a landing zone.
Roger.
Let's go.
Mission list updated. Please select a mission.
That goes off friends list as well as whoever actually owns Metal Gear Solid 5.
Please select a mission.
Okay, so we're going to stop here and we're going to pick it up here next time. So thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.